आरबीआई का दुरुपयोग नोटबंदी के समय भी किया गया और आरबीआई का दुरुपयोग अब भी एक कठपुतली की तरह मोदी सरकार द्वारा किया जा रहा है।
Congress leader Rahul Gandhi took a dig at Centre over RBI proposal to allow corporate houses to set up banks. Congress leader Rahul Gandhi asked people to understand the chronology of the measures proposed to reshape the domestic banking industry. Rahul Gandhi used a phrase by Union Home Minister Amit Shah to explain the Bharatiya Janata Party's plans to implement a nationwide national register of citizens. Shah had used "Aap chronology samajhiye." Understand the chronology last year.
आप क्रोनोलॉजी समझ लीजिए, आप क्रोनोलॉजी समझ लीजिए।
Congress leader took to his official Twitter handle to target Narendra Modi's government. He wrote, "Chronology समझिए. First, कर्ज माफी for few big companies. Next, huge tax cuts for companies. Now, give people savings directly to banks set up by these same companies." Rahul Gandhi used "suit boot ki sarkar" to end his tweet. Rahul Gandhi's reaction came after an internal Reserve Bank of India panel's proposal to allow large corporates to act as promoters of banks after necessary amendments to the Banking Regulations Act 1949.
This proposal, along with some other recommendations, is part of a deeper game plan to control the banking industry. The proposal, if implemented, will completely reverse the enormous gains made in the last 50 years of retrieving the banking sector from the clutches of business houses.
Earlier, former Reserve Bank of India Governor Raghuram Rajan and ex-RBI Deputy Governor Viral Acharya criticized the plan and termed the Central Bank Working Group's proposal as bombshell.
BJP sarkar aur Reserve Bank ke internal working group dwara bade bade dhanna sethu और चुनिंदा उद्योगपतियों द्वारा बैंक खोले जाने की अनुमति देने का आरबीआई के पूर्व गवर्नर डॉ. रघुराम राजन और डॉ. विरल आचार्य ने कड़ा विरोध किया है।
The Central Bank had constituted an internal working group on June 12 this year to review extant ownership guidelines and corporate structure for Indian private sector banks. The committee's report was made public last Friday.
आज बैंकों के पास, जैसा चिदंबरम जी ने कहा, लगभग 140 लाख करोड़ रुपया देश के 130 करोड़ लोगों का जमा है। यदि कुछ उद्योगपतियों को बैंक खोलने की इजाजत दे दी तो वो थोड़ा सा पैसा लगाकर 130 करोड़ भारतीयों के इस पैसे को प्रभावित भी कर सकते हैं और खुद के फायदे के लिए इस्तेमाल भी कर सकते हैं।